Hello, good morning from Bombay. My name is Ivana and today we are flying to Amsterdam with Jet Airways business class. I just checked in at Mumbai airport, passed immigration, security check, and right now we are going to chill in the Jet Airways business lounge, which is a completely new experience because I've never been in a business lounge, so let's do this.
Oh wow, this is one massive airport. Let's see where we can find the business class lounge.
My flight is delayed by an hour. I've never been so happy with a delayed flight.
Here we are. Let's go inside the business class lounge.
Do you just need my passport or also boarding pass?
I need your
boarding pass. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wow, this looks so beautiful.
Let's do a little tour here. I'm dying to see the view because maybe we can see airplanes departing. Oh, it's dark outside, but yes, I think you can see airplanes departing. People are chilling. Let's see. Oh, there's a restaurant. Let's check this out. Working area over here. This is really nice. I love the design.
The most important part, of course, the restaurant. Snacks over here. And let's see what kind of food they have. Do I see cheese? Do I spot cheese for real? Oh no, sandwiches. Sushi. And let me see. Sandwiches. Lots of sandwiches. What else? Oh, veggies and salads. Wow, I haven't had a salad in a long time. Wow, look at this. And the hot foods over here. Whoa, what would you guys pick? Chana masala, I guess. Whoa. Oh, spring rolls. Ooh, luckily I didn't eat that much. I have space in my tummy for food. Desserts. Wow. I feel like I just checked in a super fancy hotel. Jalebi! Yes! Indian sweets! Oh my gosh, this literally made my day. Really, this is making me feel really good after being so sad. Saying goodbye to Kabir.
Let's get some food.
I got a little bit of everything. This is chili butter noodles, some pasta, veggie pasta. I'm really looking forward to that. This is green peas and aloo tikki, veg spring roll, paneer. They even have paneer. And some kind of idli. I don't know what kind of idli this is, but some kind of idli.
Jet Airways is making life way too good for me right now to be sad. I'm in heaven. I'm in food heaven, chilling with a delayed flight. Awesome, loving it. So let me try the noodles.
This is so good. I don't know what they put in those noodles. Oh my gosh. Nom 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 nom. Okay, let me try the other stuff.
Pasta.
I like the noodles better. Eating idli with a fork, like really? I'm sorry, that's just plain blasphemy. I can't do that. This is idli with mint chutney. I don't know if it's supposed to be with a mint chutney, but yeah, that's good. What kind of paneer. Paneer. Let's go in for the paneer. I have to eat it with a fork because it's falling a little bit apart. This is some kind of pakora. Not sure. What kind. Like what? I was sad? What was I sad about? I have no idea. Life is too good right now to be sad. And this one. Wait, sorry. This also feels like blasphemy to not eat it with my hands. No. Do you see that? No. Life is too good right now. This is also something that always makes me happy. Power outlets everywhere. Everywhere. Boom.
I can work, snack, and hope my flight gets delayed even more.
I might actually miss my flight because of this lounge, because I have 4 desserts on my plate and my flight is boarding. It is not an option to leave these desserts at my plate. So it's just, I think this is best on barfi. So much cardamom. I will take this one with me because it is freaking delicious. I don't know what this is. I'm guessing something mango. Coconut honey. Something delicious. The only reason why I took this cake, the description said something about nougat chocolate, and I was like, let's do this. Take this plate with me. This is not gulab jamun, it's something different, but also jamun, so I have no idea. Oh, look at that, it's filled. Wait, I need to show you. Look at this, it's filled with something. I have no idea what. We will find out in a minute when I try it and run to my gate. Gulab jamun can be upgraded with a filling. I don't know what this filling is. It is orange, but this is delicious. Okay, I will take one bite and I have to go. Also, mango lassi. Cheers to a good life. Okay, this is not funny. I might actually miss a flight because I was eating. Or maybe it is funny, you decide. But the food was so good. I took 2 more portions of those noodles. I have nothing to say for myself. We are looking for gate 77. Stay tuned if I catch my flight. Also still carrying the Besson barfi. I can't leave that. Wow, final boarding call. But we made it. Let me just grab my passport. Thank you. Go.
Yeah.
Yes, of course.
This way.
Market. This way? Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Hello.
Thank you.
Getting into the business class now. Yes, thank you. Yes, winning in life.
I really have to say, Jet Airways is making this leave so much easier for me in terms of all of the lavishness and distracting me by all these amazing things. So,
to bring something nice.
Yes, please. Thank you. What is this one?
Watermelon
and this
orange.
One? Orange. Orange, please. Thank you.
You're welcome. Just put the poster.
Yes. Thank you so much. Just saying. Cheers. And Jet Airways. Thank you.
Look what I got.
open it together. What is in it? So it's a little toiletry bag, central part. I don't know what's in it. Hairbrush. That. We have soap bar and body lotion. And toothbrush, toothpaste, soap. And right. Soap bar lip balm. For real? What is this? Soap bar lip balm. Also.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Socks.
Thank you. My name is Winkel Sherman. My colleague is Captain.
When you're disappointed that your flight is only 9 hours. I wouldn't mind spending 24 hours here.
I have something shocking to report. I just said no to paneer tikka quesadilla, but seriously, I ate so much in the lounge, I can't. Also, it is almost 4 a.m. in the morning, I never eat this late.
Should there be a fall in cabin pressure, the oxygen mask will drop automatically from the panel above you. Remain seated. To activate the oxygen flow, pull the mask sharply towards you.
It's my favorite city in the world, so I couldn't be more happy to do that.
What is Scotch Malai Gola, right? Okay, I'm gonna try this.
No, you can't.
No, damn it!
Pick it up.
I am such a tourist.
From here, you look like Mowgli.
Where are we going?
Marine Drive.
You have to see this view in real life.
Can I live here, please? I promise everybody can come and party and visit. This place is too beautiful. Every time I come to India, I see how little you need to be happy.
I just ordered some fruits, a croissant, and a smoothie because I had so much food last night and I just need something light. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll order another one. I don't know. Let's just eat these. Another croissant because one is just not enough. But this is like freshly baked, seriously, freshly baked. Oh.
Oh my gosh, this is so special. So this girl, hi, what's your name?
Ishani.
So she's over with the camera. And she was actually also on the flight on my way to Bombay.
Yes.
And we just
I took her to Bombay and now I'm taking back to Amsterdam. Even I'm feeling so special.
Oh no, I'm feeling special that you're remembered. That's so sweet.
And hope to see you again.
people. The people are always what makes the experience special. So,
so thank you for your kind words.
You.
Thank you so much.
Winning a mother flipping life. Can you see all this food? Oh snap, oh snap.
So nice meeting you.
We made it. Wow, it is very, very beautiful.
Today it was announced that these will not be valid anymore as of tomorrow.
Okay, moving on, otherwise I will never, never leave this place,
this little paradise.
Yo, your girl just has to do this. I know it looks like questionable, but it's really good. The yogi life, thank you.
Gorgeous sunrise,
and so this was by far the best night flight I have ever had. I'm rested, I can just go on with my day. We are landing, it is now 8:30 in the morning.
Winning in life, thank you, Jet Airways. I honestly thought I would not be able to say this, but I'm actually really happy to be home, and I can't wait to hug Stefan, and the holidays are just the best time to be home. That's the only time I can appreciate the cold in Amsterdam.
Guest service team, ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to announce the launch of our new daily direct flights between Bengaluru and Singapore, effective 14th December 2016. Please log on to jetairways.com for further details. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
Thank you, Jet Airways, for making my return to Mumbai unforgettable, but also for making my return to the Netherlands so much easier. I was so sad to leave India, and now I'm just so happy to be back. Oh, by the way, if you're still thinking, like, is this experience worth the price? Yes, everything. Just fly business class with Jet Airways once in your life, especially if you're going to India. It has been amazing. Bye, thank you so much.
Bye bye.
Bye, thank you. Bye. It's cold. Okay, this is just as cold as jumping in the Ganges. Oh, yes, it is your guess. It's minus 2 or minus 3. Can you see my breath? Oh my gosh, okay. It will take me some time to adjust to this. Oh my gosh, okay. I have asked Stefan not to pick me up because he was coming home late. I think he was home at 6 a.m. And I said, like, babe, it's just torture to sleep for 2 hours and then come to the airport. I can just come home myself. But he is very romantic, so maybe he will be there. But I don't expect him to, and I don't want him to. I don't want that torture. It's so cold! Oh my gosh. Wow, it's also so nice to hear people speaking Dutch all around you. I'm actually really happy to be home. I really did not expect that. Blessings and blessings and blessings. Bless life, man. Bless life. Stefan is so excited. He's awake. He let me in the building. But he really hates it when I vlog these kind of moments. So I'm just going to kiss my man first, hug it out, and then you will see my happy face later. We're reunited! Steffi is here next to me. My baby. Dutch traffic! Yay! Currently we are on our way to his family to celebrate Sinterklaas, which is a Dutch holiday where Saint Nicholas, and it's not the same thing as Santa Claus. Saint Nicholas, well, it's the same man, but he's giving him a different role. He comes to the Netherlands and he brings children gifts, and we have pepernoten, which are small spicy biscuits, and it's different than Christmas and Santa Claus. So a typically Dutch holiday.
I'm trying to catch my breath because it's so cold. Look at this. So cold.
Very, very traditional Sinterklaas gifts. So these are chocolate letters. So it's just basically just chocolate. This was an eye. I already ate it. No.
So the rest is eating meat, but for me, it's falafel.
Yo, baby. The chili looks good, though. No, that's my cousin, by the way.
We have a bunch of haters in the room, and they think they can beat me. We are playing this game. What is it called, Dr.
Bibber?
Yeah, in Dutch it's Dr. Bibber, but I think it's, in English it's called something different. You have to see this.
So this is my pile. This is Stefan's. So this is the game. And so this is Jenny's pile. Stella. Yes, it's my turn.
I can do it.
Neither.
Oh! Oh! Bunch of haters. I'm still ahead of y'all.
I literally just ran to the car because I cannot handle this cold. It was like a 2-minute walk from the garage to the car. I can't handle it. It's so cold.
Oh man, it feels so nice to take a shower in my own bathroom and sleep in my own bed and be in the arms of my own man. Ugh. But there are already new travel plans and we're going to discuss those tomorrow. Well, the thing about the travel plans, by the way, is we could go abroad in February. So if you would like to travel along, click that subscribe button. And if you like this vlog, you can always put a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you next time. Bye.